Robotic arms and 3D imaging sound like something out of a sci-fi movie, but as Joe LePage shows us tonight, those are just a few of the features of Home Hospital's new Da Vinci surgical system.
When you hear the word hysterectomy, painful scars and extended hospital stays come to mind, but that wasn't the case for Melissa Troxell. She went in on November 5th and was ready to leave shortly thereafter.
I have been very surprised at what a smooth and easy recovery it's been. Less than 24 hours, I was ready to go home.
Troxell is praising the Da Vinci surgical system. The latest in robotic surgery is now up and running at Home Hospital. Instead of one large painful incision, there are four small ones, about as big around as a pencil, just enough room for these robotic arms to fit through.
Scarring was important to me, and it's very minimal, very minimal. Pain was surprisingly minimal.
The Da Vinci system is all about patient comfort, but doctors say it's easy for them to operate too. Here's how it works. First off, doctors get to work sitting down. You just put your fingers through these slots and pull up to the viewfinder, and your movements correspond to the operating table. And all of your movements are also put on a high-definition screen.
So you have more efficiency because you're in control and less chance of error from an assistant that might not be entirely clear on your intentions during the procedure.
It's really been a very smooth and, I hate to say, enjoyable experience, but all in all, I feel much better than I felt in a long time.
From miserable to almost enjoyable, what a difference technology makes. Joe LePage, News Channel 18.
And hospital officials say the only negative is the price tag of the Da Vinci system. St. Elizabeth Regional Health bought the surgical tool from Intuitive Surgical for $1.5 million. In February of next year, the Da Vinci surgical system will be moved to St. Elizabeth East Hospital.